Video, we get into kitchen remodel part two. Right here, I did have live audio, but I screwed up and left the waterproof camera on the GoPro, so you can't hear any of it. So I'll just speak over it right now. Anyway, what I was trying to say here is what I've been doing is putting different clear coats on these pieces of plywood which go in the sailboat. Yeah, I've been using the Pettit high build varnish, and then on here today I used the satin, but in the end I didn't really like the satin, so I ended up going back with the high build varnish, and I'm actually going to try a different varnish next time. So, thank you.
quick update on my progress. Tonight I just finished the first coat of primer. As you can see, it's a gray primer by Pettit, Protect. Anyway, got that done. Lots of sanding all back here. Lots of work just to get it to look like this. Over there, the stove's gonna go. Sink's gonna go right here. Got all the wood set up back here, which is already painted and varnishing that, so that's drying. This needs another coat, then some other types of paint, some cabin coat by Pettit. So that'll be going on. And that's about it for now. I just wanted to make a video. It's been a while since I made one, so here's the video, and